wake up to all the immediate sleep at this time.
That's Arnie, I think. Yeah. Arnie's a bit fat because I forgot he was doing a chalk and I gave him a load of food yesterday. So he's not so keen to be flying around.
Arnie talks. Do we talk? What do you say? Hello. You say hello. What do you say? They like going on your head, I think, because it's the highest point. Yeah. They feel safe. He's much more, he's not as adventurous as they've got that lovely iridescent. I know. They say all sorts of things. They mimic whole sentences. We have them in the house in the evening. They have a curry each sleeping in the telly. They all sing along, you see. You have to have a telly on full volume. You've got all of them chattering. It's really loud. What do you say? You say hello. You get him to talk, you have to sort of, hello, Ernie. Right, mate. See, good boy. See, Arnie talks much more. Arnie had a mimic when he's out and about, was Ernie won't. He'll only do it at home. In his aviary or in the evening in the carry pet. But Ernie, we just done a new RSPB ad with Ernie. He was in the last one. I don't know if he's been in the RSPB ad for about 2 years. And Ernie was the Starling that goes to the nest box. And Arthur, his brother, was the Starling that goes to the TV ad. But we just done a new RSPB ad with Ernie going to another nest box. Arnie liked going to the nest box. He wasn't interested in doing that. Were you? No.